Hi everyone, this is me, Sukriti.
Hi, this is Prakriti.
And you're hearing us on Pop Diaries to take a sibling challenge.
Mere liye to pehli dafa tha, dekha tujhe aur kuch to hua tha, ab lage jaise sapna bura tha. Oh, love tumse karke bhi dekha, tum pe hamar ke bhi dekha, 100 baar mil ke bhi dekha. बातें होने से हो गई रातें हैं आज से रह जाते जाते सुन ले मेरी तू फिक्र मेरी छोड़ दे हो सुधर जा चखर जा ओ सुधर जा चखर जा
I'm sure it happened together, but I don't know, do you remember childhood?
Oh, the most embarrassing, we do embarrassing things all the time.
Yeah, so
there are lots to think from, but I have to...
Okay, I remember something. It was the annual day and I remember, I think the theme was unity in diversity or something like that, and she was dressed as this Kashmiri she was dressed as this Kashmiri woman wearing all that jewelry and Indian salwar kameez, and I was a South Indian dancer, and for some reason I was singing and she was singing also, but I remember I was singing before her, and I just remember feeling so nauseous, and I threw up on the stage like during an annual day, and
this
was
a big event in our lives. So you remember this very clearly.
I remember this very clearly because just when I was supposed to sing the first word of that cultural song, I threw up on stage. And
but I think childhood, when we talk about it, every fancy dress was like my mom's days. So we've taken fancy dress. We used to win the first prize always because we were two, and my mom was hugely into art and craft. So she would take this day in her stride, and every time we would be like very, very strange things. Always in pairs and always two people.
I remember once we were junk food and healthy food.
Yeah. So my and on stage, I think the embarrassing part was that I was healthy food and I was wearing this hat with all fruits falling.
Like hawa hawaii, except there were just fruits on it. And I was wearing like lace and Pepsi ke wo jo cans hote hai here as my bangles and funny things like that.
But I went on stage and I gave a speech about unhealthy food and vice versa, because we always would mess it up. So we've done very embarrassing things always.
Plus we were very little, and you know, in fancy dress competitions, you have to remember your dialogue. And I think at that time we were very scared of stage. Now, abhi kuch aisa nahi hai, but at that time we had a lot of stage fright. So I remember going up on stage and we completely mixing each other's dialogues. And I was unhealthy food talking about healthy, and she was the vice.
Yeah, but we still won, so. I think it has to begin with the fact that she's always, always, always late, and I'm the punctual one, and I cannot stand it. I think coming today, everyone is saying yes because I am so right, and my frustration level has peaked how many times, because every time, you know, we have to leave the home together, I am extremely punctual and I cannot stand anybody being late.
I agree. I'm working on it. It's been my New Year's
resolution. It's been 23 years. I don't think she's learned any. It's been a thing since school and
college. Can I start now? What I can't stand about Sukriti is that she is very politically right. You know, she's never... she just can't ever be like normal. You know, she's just has to, even if she says something bad about something or someone, she'll be like, you know, but that's a good thing that it happened, or that's
one
a good person.
One of us needs to be like that.
So she's very politically right and diplomatic, and she's always so right about it. Also because she was head girl in school and everything. So it's just in her, it's just inherited now. Yeah, it's pretty boring.
I'll
tell you, Sukriti's celebrity crush. Who's this? MC Sher from Gully Boy.
She's
been
for now,
crushing
huge
over
crush
him.
On him.
She asked me to go for the movie just so I could watch him.
Now everyone knows. Thanks. But I was talking about Ryan Gosling and we reached Gully Boy. But yeah, I think Bradley Cooper, Ryan Gosling, celebrity crush for life.
Yeah, for me, it has to be somebody who just came on Instagram. It's, I really like Aditya Roy Kapoor. I don't know, something about him is just really pleasing. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
All the junk in the world. I think we live
when we're not dieting.
But we love food. So, I think junk food would be anything from a Lay's to burgers. I think we're very big on burgers. Every time we really decide what to eat, all our lunches and dinners would be like a burger joint.
Or pizza. Or if you're asking two Punjabi girls what's their favorite food, it's always butter chicken and butter naan. Yeah, that goes to the heart. Yeah. So.
Bollywood and Hollywood. Hollywood, I think growing up would be
Jonas Brothers,
yeah. For sure. And Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen, we would watch all their movies and we would love them.
And really, because Saturday we were also twins, movies. We were just like, we're going to grow up and be like Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen always. And I think in Bollywood, I think it has to be Kareena Kapoor Khan.
Yeah, Karishma absolutely. Kapoor. Sisterhood wins.
Sibling
Which
songs.
One should I choose? We've actually never attempted this contest before, this one. But my favorite song of hers would be something that a lot of people have given a lot of love to, Hawa Hawa, recently. Correct me if I get the lyrics wrong, yeah. Okay?
So we have to sing each other's song,
yeah.
Huh?
Feeling to do me the ballet. Hava hava, oh hava,
mujhko uda le.
Aja aja, tu mere dil ko chura le. Ishq wale card pe naam mera likha le. Beech mein hi
fasi hai,
baat aage bana le. Boyfriend bana le, kisi aur ko
pata le. Yeah, for me, it has to be. I mean, there are plenty of songs, but there's, I don't know, I love her, you know, her tonality and her texture and Kar Gayi Chul. I think when it released, I was the proudest because, you know, the song is so low for a girl, but I think she sounds so stellar in it. And I'm going to try and sing that. We sing this on shows all the time.
So you know this song.
I know this song. So. Sandal mere chum chum kar gaye hagge hai brand de airplane amuniya de te heel pe honde land ve sari kuriya hai desi chidiya sari kuriya desi chidiya club ki main bulbul. What do we say now?
My ladki beautiful kar gaye chul
pam 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 pam. My ladki beautiful kar gaye chul. This happens all the time, actually. We don't have to recall that. No, but my mom and our mom and our dad, they don't like us fighting ever. Like, you know, I can't remember a single fight that we've had that they haven't intervened in, because suddenly our fights become their fights. And I think this happens in every house. But like, obviously when siblings fight, sometimes it gets uncontrollable.
Yeah, and two girls are like a little loud and a little crazy, and it happens to all of us sometimes. But
so,
yeah, mom gets in, and she's the person that if she says something, then we both will shut up and listen to her. So
because her ideology is ki mere ghar pe nahi hoga, ladna hai bahar jaake ladu, mere ghar pe nahi hoga.
So we have a peacemaker right at home, and that serves us right.
Yeah, she's never had a heartbreak.
No, I had one.
Come on.
I had one. But it was
I've
okay.
I've definitely had heartbreaks.
Yeah.
I can write better songs.
I end up helping you more. Yeah. Basically, I've lived through it also because of her. Yeah. But maybe I've had like one real heartbreak, which was like okay. But I mean, I've learned more about them from her for sure.
And she's always been there for me. So she's a good sister.
All-time favorite song. I think the days when I'm really, really feeling low, there's this song called Hero by Mariah Carey that really brings back the positivity in me. So I really like that song. Yeah.
For me, it's... So I love Arijit Singh, did I say that? So, so obviously for me, there's this one song that came out last year, but I think it's going to stay forever. For me, it's called Channa Mera. It's my all-time favorite song. Yeah, I'm waiting for a better song to come than that, but wo hota hi nahi. I think that's the best song of him.
So when you talk about Prakriti and I, although we're twins and you know we're born on the same day and all of that, personality wise we are very, very different. So when I look at her and what I actually learn from her sometimes is to just be yourself and be bindas and not be apologetic about it. Like, I'm always trying to do everything right, and I'm always, you know, like she said, I'm right. Like, you know, I will not say something that is not right. But with her, she's just so spontaneous in her decisions, in where she's going, where she's not going, what she wants to do. So I think I really take that back from her and, like, not apologize for it, because it's what I want to do at the end of the day.
And I think for me, it's the other way around. I want to be right, and I want to be on time, and I want to be everyone's favorite, and, you know, all of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I think my parents have a clear favorite, and that's me, because I'm like her. Just generally 2 minutes, 3 minutes older.
Yeah, so like my parents don't think I can ever
be responsible.
Yeah, like I don't have to share responsibilities. If it's ghar ki chabi, or if it's, I don't know, some bill payment or some call, or where are you, come home, are you coming home for dinner calls, everything she gets. Because, I don't know, she's always the more responsible, the elder one out of the both of us. So I hope I can be more responsible and learn more things from her.
I think debuts are very, very special. And for the longest time, when we were little kids growing up, didn't realize when music became a part, you know, was a passion which turned into a profession. So we would always think that ek din to we have to collaborate and do a song, like a music video featuring the two of us. And we've sung for so many actresses, so many A-list actresses, that we were like, okay, you know, this is amazing. But like, one day I really wish we compose something ourselves and we feature in it. And I don't think there was a better way to do it than with our T-Series. And big thank you to Bhushan ji for believing in this entire concept and for believing in the two of us.
And I think believing in the song, because because we're reading all the comments, and because, like she said, we're so nervous. It's our first song to nahi hai, but first song together. And first song,
we've done covers and stuff before, but yeah. When you talk about original music, this is our first for sure.
So, you know, a lot of people are saying that this is very different from T-Series, and we've never seen, you know, a duo really do something like that. So we really want to thank Bhushan ji and the whole team for believing in the song and for putting it out there for more people to see it, you know. Because when you speak about us releasing independent music, we always wanted it to be with T-Series, and it's absolutely a dream team, and we're so looking forward to the response now. Until
also,
now, it's been great.
There haven't been like a duo. Like, when you talk about the West, there are bands, and there are a lot of people who do work together. The entire band concept right now is very new to the trend that is working right now. So for us to cut out from our individual solo careers and do something together, it also sets us apart from a lot of things that are happening. So we want that to work for us going forward also.